Okay, so let's start with the next one, to generate a triangular wave using the DAC interface. So here we need to generate a triangular waveform now. So you know that how triangular waveform will looks like. So initially we have discussed about the square wave. So simply we know that to generate a square wave, what we had done, we have sended 1 and then we have sended 0, right? So simply 1 0 1 0 we have sended high low, that's all. But for now, triangular wave, we know that how to generate a triangular wave is, it is in increasing order, decreasing. So simply we are sending initially 0, then incrementing 1, 2, 3, 4 up to FE, okay? And then we are decrementing from FF to 0. So increment, then decrement. So from 0 to FE, then FF to 0, okay? So this will be our FF. And this will be here as a 0. So that's how we are going for generating a triangular wave now. So here we can start with include lpc21xx.h. Okay, then we are defining in main program unsigned long int temp is equal to 0. Okay, then in unsigned int I is equal to 0. Then again same, we are selecting pin 16 to 23rd as a GPIO pin and the direction as a out direction. So this will remain same as like a previous experiment. This value same, right? Direction as out for 16 to 23. So IO0 DIR is this. Now the main program while one will start with here. So initially what we need to have the output from 0 to FE. So for that we have written this for loop, okay, in while one. So the for loop start with for I is equal to 0, I is not equal to 0xFF. Okay, and then I plus plus. So initially I is 0, so that will be assigned to temp. Temp is equal to 0 here. Okay, then I am shifting that temp value to the left side by 16 bits, by 16 position. Why? Now why this? Okay, so you can understand it here, because where we are sending this particular values, we are sending that particular value on pin 16 to pin 23rd, right? So this temp value initially is 0, like this. Okay, this temp value is initially 0. Now if I'm making it 1, so only the last bit will become 1. The last bit will become 1 here, right? So this last bit will become 1 is at the 0th bit. Okay, so I want that to be shifted to 16th, because I'm sending on the 16th pin, from 16 to 23rd pin. So it has to be on 16, not at 0. So that's what I'm shifting this one to the left side by 16 bit positions. Okay, that's what shift by 16. So now this temp value will be on 16 pin. So that value will be assigned to IO0 pin. So this value will be assigned to IO0 pin. So it will send 1. So initially it will send 0. Okay, it will send 0 on port 0 pin 16 to 23rd. Now this I will become 1. Okay, if I will become 1, it will send 1 again. The next I will become 2 again, that will assign to temp again. It will get shifted by 16 position to the left again. It will send on 16 to 23rd. Then I will become 3. The same way this particular loop will continue, and it will send 0 1 2 3 4 5 up to FE, and we'll get this particular increasing sign. Okay, understood? This same way that loop is closed. Now we need decreasing order output from FF to 1, right? So that's why the same for loop, I is equal to 0 xff. Now initially the I value will be FF, right? Now that we will be decreasing, okay, from FF, then FE. The same way we are decreasing, and it should go up to 0, it will go up to 1. So I minus minus, right? So the same way temp is equal to I, so it will assign FF to temp. Okay, then again it has to be shifted by 16 bit, because we are sending that on pin 16 to 23rd. Okay, that will be assigned to IO pin. So it will send FF first. Okay, then it will check again the for loop, decrement this FF by 1. So it will FE, then it will send FE. The same way it will decrement, and last it will send 1. So that's how we'll get this decreasing sign. Again, this while is written as while 1, so this will continue. This will continue, increment, decrement, increasing order, decreasing. Okay, so end of the program. So clear with this, how to generate a triangular wave. Okay, quickly I will revise. So simply we are assigning temp as a 0, then the same pin select 1 and IO 0 DIR. So increment from 0 to FE, then decrement from FF to 1. Okay, that's why we are using for a 4. Then temp, we are assigning this initial value and then we are shifting that value by 16 bit position to the left, because we are actually sending this particular value on pin 16 to pin 23rd. So that's why we are shifting that by 16 position to the left, and that value is assigned to IO0.